yet to give in, eh?
Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich, for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain. Blessing of the moon.
Welcome, husband. Very well. Then touch him.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me, retreating through a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting the ash.
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah! Ashen One. Ah. Ashen One, be sure to bring...
Heavens, she was already dead. Heavens.
What?
Weapon, but when, but should I'll they take so? Prithee, be careful.
I...
Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. Do not be gone for long. What is it?
Thank you.
No.